Danny Stanton here for IrishBoxing.com with Paul Hoyland Jr. Paul, is this a title fight you're in tomorrow night?
Yeah, it's the International Masters title bronze one.
A chance to give you a bit of a ranking.
So give me up rankings, and again, fighting, I know he has a decent record. It's 11-5, so zero to win league. So
we were kind of saying that during the week, like some of the lads you've been in with have been awkward and
probably had tough.
Yeah,
as Mar says, that was the plan. Get me a load of hard and tough enough opponents at the start, so that I get into the game with a quarter leagues.
Yeah,
but push on for like titles and stuff.
But this fella probably more orthodox, and we probably get to see. You know, fellas are used to, similar to people you're probably spared, and you probably get to see your full range of talent, do you think, then tomorrow?
Like, yeah. So, I haven't had no stoppages yet, so for this one, I want to push out and see what I can do here. That's when I was having off getting rounds and stuff and getting used to it, but push out here and see what happens to this one.
And when you see James and sort of the Rue, he's gone, and that Mark can kind of get him a British title eliminator, and that does it give you confidence if you keep winning that you're in the right place to get big fights?
That's brilliant. I mean, James is good with me as a league, and we box the seniors league together, so our juniors level together and stuff, so he's doing it, we can all do it, like, so it'd be good to see him get a British title shot, like,
so
get us all on the ball and have us all doubled up with one.
So it looks like going places.
That's it.
And a stoppage win for us to enjoy tomorrow.
Hopefully.
Well, thanks for talking to us, Paul. Appreciate it.